Hi guys, it's me Kate again. So this video is about worst TV shows, movies, cartoons and anime of this year. I know that's a really weird title, it hasn't changed in what, 2 years now? But this year I only have two things to talk about. One of them being a TV show, another one being the movie. So the first thing is singing with the stars, not dancing with the stars. Pianista Zvezdama, which is Croatian version of singing with the stars. And I'm referring to the season that was airing in the beginning of this year, not at this point when I'm filming this, because up until this season when it's, which is airing now, they haven't changed the format in literally since it started. And that was either when I was like early in my schooling career, which was about 12 years ago, 10 to 12 years ago, or I was still in kindergarten, which was 13 years ago now. So it gives you a perspective of how long they haven't changed the stuff. But listen, at the moment I cannot give you my thoughts on US season, considering that only one episode aired so far, but by the time you're seeing this, it will be well in these episodes. But at the time that I'm filming this, it only had one episode. And the second thing is Men in Black movie with Chris Hemsworth. It was so weird that I blacked it out from my memory. That tells you something, because I honestly, considering that I don't remember literally anything besides him and the other main character, tells you something. At least I can tell you what part of the storyline was like, was about. No, I can tell you about this because it was so strange, and literally I played with my phone for most of the movie. Even though it was like airing really late at night, I was still playing on my phone the entire time. That's it for this video. If you like, please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget my social media, my email and some other stuff, and I'll see you in the next one.